Welcome to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's now review the chemical shift range for C13 NMR spectroscopy and see where different functional groups typically appear along the x-axis. The spectral window is the ppm range that is analyzed in an NMR spectrum. Proton NMR has a typical chemical shift range, a spectral window, running from 0 ppm to 13 ppm. Almost all hydrogens that you are likely to find in an organic molecule will appear somewhere in this 13 ppm spectral window. Similarly, C13 NMR spectra have a typical chemical shift range, which is from 0 ppm to about 220 ppm. Likewise, almost all the carbons that you will likely encounter in organic chemistry will provide a peak in this range. Let's see some representative positions of carbons in common functional groups. Here is our chemical shift axis from 0 ppm on the right and about 220 ppm on the left. I want to highlight the chemical shift of 77 ppm. CdCl3, which is likely the most common NMR solvent, has a carbon atom, and that carbon has a chemical shift very close to 77 ppm. Therefore, it's very common for C13 NMR spectra to show a set of peaks, three peaks, at 77 ppm for chloroform. This peak is kind of a landmark. Conveniently, in general, sp3 hybridized carbons give signals upfield from this chloroform peak with values between 0 and 77 ppm. The sp hybridized carbons, which are mostly nitriles and alkynes, normally fall in the 77 to 130 ppm window. sp2 carbons from alkenes and aromatic rings are normally anywhere from 120 to 160 ppm. Alkenes tend to be closer to 120, and aromatics, particularly rings like pyridines, tend to drift down to 160 ppm. The acid derivative carbonyls, acids, esters, amides, appear from 160 to about 185 ppm. Anything beyond 185 ppm is likely a ketone or aldehyde, with 200 to 210 being most common. We haven't discussed all the functional groups in organic molecules, but these general chemical shift trends should help you manage most of the types of molecules seen in an introductory organic chemistry course. We've now covered typical chemical shift values for carbon atoms found in organic functional groups. Most of the shift predictions are based on carbon hybridization. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like or subscribe. Questions, comments, feedback, please use the comment section. Take care.